with the Brookfield Zoo for the launch of the Blue Star Family's Chicagoland chapter with CSX, our major sponsor. We have some amazing activities, a costume contest, a witch's hat toss, apple dung, trick-or-treating. We're bringing together families from the CSX employees and Blue Star Family's Navy, Guard, and Reserve families.
There's a scavenger hunt, there's arts and crafts, there's going to be a parade. It's going to be a fun day. So CSX Pride and Service is a program that we actually launched earlier this year. We've partnered with five major national partners to support military members and their families, as well as first responders, and to provide them with the resources and support that they need. These folks are making tremendous sacrifices. We found out that military families are struggling with a lot. In general, they feel very disconnected from their communities. They move around a lot. The kids are moving from school to school. What we're trying to do with these partners like Blue Star Families is provide them with opportunities to get connected with their communities and to provide them with the resources that they need to thrive.
If we can bring them together and create that sense of community, introduce them to their neighbors, make them feel welcome, they can carry that load much better.
They help to get out in the community for something, you know, low cost, because we can't always afford to go do expensive things, and to come to an event like this has been really wonderful. I think it's relevant and important for families that may not have immediate connections in the community to be able to go out and do something.
I think just having extra support and everybody coming in for a village to kind of be there for each other and have fun activities that everybody can participate in and see all of the people that are there for you.
Just spending time with your family and goes a long way. Doing events like this brings everybody together.
One of the things Blue Star Families does is not only welcome people into communities, but helps with that 25% unemployment rate. So we help military spouses train to get great jobs. We help place them in jobs. We've driven over $50 million of income to military families through job placement. We're super proud of that because military spouses are educated, trained. They're fantastic employees. Companies can make the most of these employees, and we help make that connection. We're super excited to have Grammy Award winner Tommy Sims with us today, a fantastic singer, songwriter. Out of the love in his heart for military families, he came up from Nashville to join us today and sing for us, entertain these families, and help keep the excitement rolling. I love our Blue Star events. They are so much fun. When we bring the military families here and we show them we think they're special and we're welcoming them into the community, you see the smiles in people's faces. Programs like this where we bring together civilian families, and here that's the employees from CSX, together with the military families, we're knitting those neighborhood relationships that make people feel they really are part of this community and they can support each other. No one does anything great alone, and Blue Star Families is like that too. We need our Blue Star neighbors to join us. We want you to come to Blue Star Families, bluestarfam.org. Join us as a Blue Star neighbor, and we'll make it easy and fun for you to know these great people in your community. And when we all get together, that makes our whole community stronger.